The Energy Transition Dilemma. Without metals, the energy transition cannot occur. But metal production itself can be an emissions-intensive process. Today, there is no certainty over the world's climate and emissions pathway, and markets struggle to cut through the complexity and assign values to the monumental risks and opportunities that are at stake. We have studied more than 100 unique pathways to a Paris-aligned world to find the common themes on which most models seem to agree. 1. Radical change to the world's energy and land use systems is required. 2. The battle will be won or lost in populous emerging markets. 3. Early action is less costly and disruptive than delayed action. 4. Policy must address all fundamental elements of the transition to allow the demand and supply sides of the energy system to adjust. 5. Carbon pricing is a core ingredient of any effective policy framework. And 6. None of the above will be feasible if the supply of metals does not keep pace with the spectacular demands of the energy transition. Metals are essential for daily life. They are also essential inputs for the hardware of decarbonisation, such as electric vehicles, wind farms, solar panels, batteries for stationary storage and distribution pipelines for captured carbon. Consumers and investors, though, should not be indifferent as to where these metals come from. The production of metals can often be an emission-intensive process. But there is considerable differentiation between these companies working to the highest sustainability standards, including the pursuit of the lowest possible operational emissions, and those that are not. Investors have an important role to support the energy transition by engaging constructively with the mining sector to speed the driving down of operational emissions, and mobilising the capital required to ensure responsible metal supply does not become a bottleneck in the race to Paris.